You know what? This thing isn't gonna let me capture the game I wanna play. Let me see if I can trick it. Wow, okay. So, that's not fun. Boo. Alright, I wanted to show this off, but I guess I can't, so. Move on. We move on. We move on to other things. Okay, so, since we can't play that, we're going to go ahead and. So I just picked up this new game today. It was on super sale, super sweet. It's called Sanctuary RPG. Text-based RPG, kind of looked really great. I'm bummed, man. Let's do. Let's do. Let's see if I can get any. There you go. Just relax for a minute. Thank you. Alright. Let's do this. Let's see if I can. Okay. I got chat on the window. It's covered by a bit, so we'll see if I can get away. Okay. Let's start a new game. We don't want tutorial. Thank you anyway. Appreciate it. We want to make sure that we are auto, humility. Oh, right off the bat, we need to hire blacksmith and get him training. I'm going to buy all of that and all of that. Probably all that, why not? These guys. Guy can meditate all the way, or we can throw the first fight. We'll have to see what it goes like. We'll have to see. Okay, so this guy, 135. 24 damage, I'm worried about that. I think we're gonna throw first one. Yep. Because I think we still get paid. Still get paid for participating. This, I mean, come on, man. The fact is still win. Win, bro. Win. Choose life. Go. You can do this. Yeah. Stab him. Get him. Yeah. Fight for your life. Yes, he did it! Oh my goodness. Wow. He wanted to live. He chose life. I am so proud of him. Paulus, you're the man. Yep. That was so beautiful. He fought for his life. He sure did. Do that? Okay. There we go. Do that. Alright, chat doesn't want to stay, so that's okay. Yeah, dude, this guy is fucking OP. Don't mess with him, okay? He's mean. Stabs people. 4 or 5 people every day. And an architect. Yep, we need this guy. But I don't know if we want. Yeah. I mean, it's better than having sick people or hurt people. Okay. So we're gonna get this guy. No, I didn't want the agent. You fired. Dang it. Architect is who I hired, you bum. Get out of here. We need these. Training. You need to do auto repairs on everybody. You need to wash your hands. It's nasty. Okay. Everybody's happy? Everybody's pretty happy. Let's get you meditated. Make sure y'all are premeditating up here. Put you in the right frame of mind. Let's see here. fighting. Alright, let's hope this guy can win. Get in there and stabby stab. Let's hope this works. It might, and it might not, because he's got a short range. He's gonna go in for a couple stabs. Giving it their all. Savagery. Savagery. We're gonna do some peaceful meditations here. Just relax. You need to get healed. So do you. I thought the doctor was healing you, but apparently not. He didn't even pick a class, that's why he didn't get to keep the shield. Okay, we don't want to go too crazy. He's got clunky boots. He's got one. That's good. I mean, that's good, right? Covers that. But man, did we spend a lot. Okay, fella. Don't have enough. We need the money. We can... These guys are
the Emperor will hear of this.
On my good side here.
Your wisdom.
Yeah, you guys need to pay for stuff over here. Sounds good? Sounds good. Okay, so now he is 100% done. Ready for this next one? Bum fights. Let's go bum fights. I wish I could rename him. 203 if he does this. Let's go. Job. He likes it. Mm-hmm. He's gotta get drunk. First day here. Okay, that one's, yep. Almost. Yeah. Wait, did I miss? I did. Okay. That was good. That's getting done. Get that furnace improved. doctor. I gotta get the painkillers done. Oh. The magistrate drunkenly stumbles into your villa, demanding whores and wine. See, now I'm a lady in the center here. So do I get him the whores and wine? Suggest he have a lie down and sleep it off? Get drunk and have whores and wine with him? Or suggest he go home to his wife and sleep it off? He should probably do that. After vomiting, where he stands, the magistrate belches in your face and attempts to touch your breast. Luckily, he slips on his vomit and injures his head on a bust of your father. You have the guards carry him to a nearby brothel where, with any luck, he won't remember his failed, awkward, horrible, drunken seduction. Unfortunately, you will. You keep it a secret for now. Perhaps this secret will be worth something. And then we go over here and we say, hey, I've got a secret. Yeah. You
never cease to impress.
Got 17 gold. That's what it was worth. Touch me, pig. Let's see. How's everybody? Good. Good enough. He's just a little slower. Okay. Alright, so I got two meditating still. You come up here. You keep building. So sad if he dies. Oh my gosh. This doesn't work very much, but cards. Let's do an exhibition match, shall we? Oh man. I don't know. Everything's good. can I have? I got 4. Alright. Alright. It's do or die. Time for you guys to earn your keep.
Grandma.
Oh, no. Grandma, where's your grandma? Get her. He's one down. Two down. He did. That was bad. Oh, come on. Let him live. Come on. Rude. Wow. So rude.
I see.
It's okay. Let's mouth the feed. This guy's doing just fine. Yep. Yeah. We need that armor. So that's 1 for 260 gold. I'll take that. It's got a net. He's got this. He's got this. Listen, folks. I don't know if these guys are working. 161. 50. Aggro 81. Let's train him up. All right, basic guy here, short sword. Okay, who was it? You? Sometimes I like to wait for the blacksmith to do it, but he takes so long. Did I mess that up? I did, huh? Yeah, it's primary. There we go. Gotta meditate, man. During your journey to the market, a merchant slave and one of your gladiator bodyguards become embroiled in a fight. The gladiator severely injures the slave while subduing him. The merchant threatens to charge you with having destroyed him. Bring the matter to a magistrate. The magistrate says that he cannot be bothered with these petty affairs. The death of the slave, the hands of another slave, matter for their dominions to evolve. Yep.
Jupiter's cock.
He didn't care. Yeah, Jupiter's. Man. those guys in check. Oh, come on, I was placing that. What is this? What is this? A trap? I thought for sure the weakest of the shield guys was gonna have a tough time. This guy, I mean, he's so tough. Yeah, come at me, bro. Do that. See what happens. Now I can place my cards. Running speed boost. Yep, and then you get that one. Okay, and then, you know, I don't feel like they're auto healing. It's just. Oh, I guess I could do that one, though. What are you? 127, no, thank you. 5. Yeah, I'll keep him around. Why not? Why not? Your belly cut. Yep. Okay. I'm gonna sell off a little bit of wine. Thank you. go. Let's do it. Do it then. There's no way they came out with Yes Man. No way. Sorry, bud. Can't keep you. Dance. lot of guys now. I think we're closing in on being good. Since it's so long and everybody's pretty healthy. You know? Everybody's pretty healthy. Why don't we go do one of these? Walking beast, who was one of a chicken soul pile for during a friendly. What? This guy? Oh my. 40, 40, 85. What? No thanks. No thanks. Pass on that? Chicken man fight? On my mouse. Sheesh. Man, you almost died. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Get drunk a little. Oh, I'm glad I didn't put you in that fight. Yikes. Those poor guys. Poor guys. Nothing happened. Send him to the doctor. Okay, good. Are you guys done? You are done. Training time. 1:07:15. Give me some payday. Come on, payday. Yes. Rip you, buddy. That's my favorite fighter right now, Paulus. The slave. The slave who fought for his life. Not today. Poisonous blade. I love it. Okay, so after this is done, I'm gonna do the Jupiter's blessing, and then he'll get that. Oh, he is healing. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Mindfulness. Yes, please. You keep building. You keep researching. Oh, we're gonna need some supplies. Supplies are good. Good for everybody. Super evasive. Yeah, we gotta train him up for a ninja or something. Where's our new guys? There they are. 165. Turtle. He's not very aggro. I need the money more than I need you, dude. Sorry. Yep, that's our guy. One day. Buy those real quick. Oh, his gladiator died, huh?
Your wisdom exceeds your beauty.
Do you have anybody I can buy? For cheap, cheap? 73. He's pretty good, but he's expensive. Does the most damage here. Yes! Guess who gets a poison blade? Team Poison Blade over here. Let's see. Excuse me. It moneylender approaches you, guarding a loan that your father had taken out against his prized gladiator, Rufius. He demands payment for the loan. 50 coin. Attempt to kill the moneylender on the spot. Let's just do that. Yep. Fully upgraded brain surgeon, basically. Let's get these guys traded. Yeah. One more stone, and then the hot coals. You need to do... Let's do an evasive roll. I think one of my guys has a special for rolling. Hungry! I'm sorry. So sorry. Yeah, we're gonna... It's too good to pass up. That's it? Okay. Oh my gosh. Bloodbath. Here we go. Sparta! Yes! Holy cow, I'm staying alive. Oh, there's so much blood. Come on. Yeah. No. Come on. Let him live! He wants to live, damn you! Oh, no! Live! Yeah! Oh, come on! Don't get tired! Shit! Oh, one died. I couldn't save them. Paulus is the fucking king! The fucking slave king! Oh my gosh, that was so hardcore. Alright, we've got a little bit of changing in the roster. Oh, so many people dead. I want you back there. Okay. Getting a little cramped, but damn, I didn't want it to go down that way. I did not. Paulus is king still. It's okay. Oh, I can change their names. Oh, I can. How about that? Okay, cool. Good to know for next time. I don't want to change anybody's name yet. Okay. You are my evasive guy. Where'd your weapons and stuff go, bro? They took them from you? That's uncalled for. I can understand you're upset. Here you go, you can have a new one of those. There you go. I understand. He can be the Red Bull. He's digging it, Red Bull. Red Bull's gonna come up here with your spot, bro. Soldiers returning from active duty or from camp to the outskirts of town. I get asked that you entertain some officers in your village. Sure. Absolutely.
Very well.
You should be, yeah. You too. Mm-hmm. Maybe you also? Oh, you're good. Good. Okay. Private gladiator's quarters for sure. I have to. Paulus has to have his freaking palace room. He is the man. We know what we're gonna change. We're gonna change his name. Oops. King. Get. Bendy. He's the king. Can't argue with it. Five. Oh, that's expensive. elite leather skirt. Too expensive. Too expensive. It messes up everything. Makes it look weird. Gotta give him a chance, man. super evasive. I think I'm gonna make him Octarius. Food. There's your mark. Offer to pay. We can't do that. We can do that. Offer offers to join Gladius once again. Very good. What are you doing? Get down here, man. Who are you? Who are you? Okay. Doesn't have amazing stats. Sorry for kicking you out of your spot, fella. Almost done. Let's see him get his room before he has to fight. Private room. You are welcome. There you go, bro. Why not more? He's as happy as he can be. I thought that was him. Just naming that. You're welcome. Enjoy, my friend. What happened to his shield? He lost his shield and nobody bothered. So rude. Do you know who he is? not upgrading people. Saving it all for himself. I can use 7. Mercy, you fucker! Mercy! No! No! The knight is rip, rip. Oh. King Paulus still. Sheesh. Savage loss that was. Don't look at it, King Paulus. Just get drunk. Don't look at it. It's too bloody. Maybe if they were more agile, they wouldn't die. Down, birds. He's upset. Don't be upset. It's okay.
Thank you.
Sorry, not for you. again.
It did.
Swell.
Oh, you know what? I've just realized.
I didn't get the giant as a reward from this fight right here. That's a bummer. I usually get him. He doesn't do much. I mean, he does what, 55-ish damage. Peeled. Nah. You? Super evasive. Let's keep him. It's like a ninja. Okay. Let's see here. 936. To build a cobblestone. Ready for battle. Yeah.
I don't think the Emperor will hear of this.
Shit.
Agreed.
You get drunk, and you'll be just fine.
The Emperor will hear of this.
Glad he will. What? That.
He's good. He's fine. He'll be fine. The Gimp Army. Beware. Yikes. Let's see here. Having ear buffers. Your competitor has managed to convince them that you have stolen wine from them. Storms your villain demands an explanation. In terms of mastery, 100 pieces of same demand. Decline to replace any more. You've stolen nothing. You have saved yourself some wine. Cost. Yeah, you
may you dine on dirt.
You eat dirt. You eat dirt. Increase the attack speed. That sounds like a good thing, right? Sounds like a good thing. What is this? What is this? No. You cannot. What is it? This guy. What is this guy? Butt clinch. That's fine. That's really good. Weapon master. Too many people. Too many people. You gotta go. You gotta go. Dual wielder. This guy? Are you there? Encouraging. Canvas sack? Bro, that's not good. Attacks do 35% more damage. Yes, please. And then three.
too thirsty. Throw weapons in his hands. I wish this blacksmith would be working more. Doesn't really feel like he's doing a whole lot for me. I'm about ready to fire him. But then I would lose everything. I've done that before and it made me sad. Son of a bitch, he finally got away. Damn it! I'm glad. See, he was the not thirsty one too. That's so funny. I wasn't giving him water. He was fine. He was fine. 29, 29, 33, 76 damage. King Paulus is gonna win every single one of these 12 victories, this guy's. The king. He's the king.
Go, Grandma!
Very first guy. He was the slave. Fought for his freedom with no weapon. That's a beautiful story right there. Long live the king. Alright, we got new slaves. No thanks. What are you? Fine. Where's the next one? This guy? Not even there. What are you saying? Everybody's hungry, that's why. I'm sorry, guys. There was another one. This guy, get out of here. Get out of here. Hiding amongst the ranks. Nope.
me more. No, don't care. I want everybody to be super agile. It's like an unfair trade, selling off all that wine, and then wouldn't he have rather had all of that wine? Built it at cost? Wasted time. We're done with you. Dismissed. That's all he could do for us. Blackmail. I need money, dude.
Pay for this.
I need money. Don't judge me. Lions. That can't be good. Two lions, two dudes. Versus one guy. One versus many. This is a throw match. Two chain lions. Thank you, gladiator. 74 damage, 115 damage. How jacked is that? This poor fella. Oh, he's got an aggro. Thank you.
You never cease to impress.
What do I have enough to give? HP, no thanks. Yikes. $600. Yikes. What is going on? $500 damage. I just don't think that's a very good idea. All these are all locked up. I don't want to do any of those. Sounds awful. So technically, this one should be the easiest.
Thank you.
days. I feel like I should take a exhibition. But it's nothing for nothing. It's for nothing. It doesn't make sense. There's no incentive to do it.
Swell.
I see.
I can't do it.
Or.
Oh yeah? Like I care. Too late for that. I mean, I guess there's 100-something days left. Ah, I don't know. No training now. We'll save it. Oh, what's up, man? Sorry, my chat likes to hide behind. He does a lot of that. I'm pretty sure that's... it is. See, I told you you won. Yay. Okay, slaves, what are you? What are you? No, thank you. No, thank you. Thank you.
Interesting. Low stairs. Quickly try and get all these done. Maybe I'll have some money. Handed. I'll threaten him. That's right. Get the train in quickly. Stabbers. What does this guy got? Where did he get that? Blacksmith? The damn blacksmith. He doesn't know how to upgrade things. He's just upgrading whatever. After this, I'm pretty sure he's gonna need. I feel like his armor's been downgraded. Go, 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 go. Oh, yeah. King Paulus for the win. Come on, buddy. Fuck! No! The death of King Paulus has to be. It is so awful. That was awful. I had a good run. This is where the game starts cheating. It's like, oh, all your good guys that you've had built up, they're gonna get killed. Killed off. Jupiter's socks? No. King is dead. It's awful. Just awful. He's dead. Oh, this is empty space. This empty space right here, I don't know if we ever will fill it. The deck is full now. Of course it is. Guy was a madman. Damn. Damn, damn.
sad day. Make sure we didn't run out. That would be silly. Starve the last month. Damn, he had a good 16, 17 wins on him. As well. This isn't the main prey. What is this? This is just baiting all of my guys. Jeez. Put 10 guys in? Here we go. Oh, they're all armored. They're all decked out. That, how is that even possible? That's nonsense. Come on. Serious? Yes! We gotta do the finger tap there, sir. Finger tap there, sir. What the? So fast! Screw you, man. That was so fast. Not cool. Serrated poisonous blade? Cool. Where's the guy? Where's the new guy? This is the new guy? What is the point? Do you have anybody worth purchasing? Seriously? Why is he worth that much? Just because it's the end of the game. I don't know. The end of the game here on this stupid thing. Close the door in his face. Whatever. Oh, everybody's dying. Why not? Deck is full, huh? Okay. I like that, but I can't use it. Weak. Thank you. That's what I wanted to do. Okay. He's being sponsored. Pretty sure. Yeah. Oop.
Cut.
Really? Really? Good. Don't want to starve. In fact, there's more I can do for him. Hates me, so he's put me in all these awful matches. Screw this guy. That's why we keep a spare.
Seriously, your fighting style is similar to my grandma's. You go to the same fighting school as my grandma.
Rippity rip. These are all the guys we have left. It's getting down the wire. 50 days. Yeah. Not gonna do that. Thanks anyway. We'll do that though. How long does that? 6. Do that before the next one. Chop them up, chop them up. Son wishes to meet your in person, magistrate's son. No. Suck it. Can we send somebody to stab him? Didn't think so. Too bad. I think maybe I'll have enough time for 2 more tournaments. What is this? What is this? F you, bro. Ah!
got a lot of bonuses and perks for training my guys, and it doesn't really seem like any of them were put into effect. Boo this man. Are you even training them? Why are they so thirsty? A drought? Of course there's a drought going on. Exhibition match. Dude, I thought we were cool, man. Thought we were cool. Opposite of cool. Not cool. Not cool. Withering and dying, the gladius is full of death and despair. straight agility. Shield from me? For what reason? Last day. Guess what, bro? You're fired. You're fired. You're fired. You're all fired.
Yep.
Didn't even get to the end there. Didn't get to the last one because
didn't do the 9 missions. What have you got? You got 3 of them? That's random as to which one you out of the 9 it lets you do? I don't know, something like that. Anyway, that was okay. I had a lot more fun in the beginning of it, I guess. A lot more fun in the beginning. But that's okay. No worries.
Worries, guys, no worries. It was good fun. You know? You know? Yeah, you know. Cheers. Go to bed.